car seat was missing. However, the car seat turned up in Timothy's grandmother's possession in Wooster, Ohio. She had had it since a week before Timothy disappeared. As the days passed without any indication of the child's whereabouts, police became increasingly concerned for his safety. When they examined SUV was visibly dirty and had soil, tall grass, and weeds stuck to the undercarriage when it was located after her death. Forensic testing on the plant and sediment materials on the car indicated it stopped possibly a pond or small stream close by. There were no indications that the land was cultivated as either a lawn or for growing crops. Investigators think the meadow is probably in Lee County suppose, but